difficulty really was with Mama. I got my hands on my first guitar, which I still have. It cost 12 guineas, brand new. You might have noticed, some of you, that I play the guitar not quite in the conventional manner. In the days when you could get guitars, when they were even possible to get hold of, left-handed people were not really thought of. We're still sadly discriminated against.
Yeah.
So she thought it was a kind of phase that I would grow out of fairly swiftly, so I persuaded her to give me the £12 that she'd saved up so far for when I was 21. I said, the numbers are just in the wrong order, I need the money now. And I went out and I bought my first guitar. And it was an upside down guitar to me, but I figured out that it's a guitar, I'll make it work. And when I was trying to teach myself, she put up with it for a long, long time. And one day she said to me, you play too many notes. That blues stuff is so depressing. Why don't you play a nice tune, like that nice Mr. Bob Dylan? Well, you can imagine how I felt about nice Mr. Bob Dylan for a fairly long time. But in the spirit of reconciliation with dead Mama, I'm going to do a Bob Dylan song now, but it happens to be a blues. It's called Carina Carina.
Thank you.
you want in my mind. From crying.